What were you all snarling all before I came, ready to catch each other by the throat and turn you all your hatred now on me? Did York's dread curse prevail so much with heaven that Henry's death, my lovely Edward's death, their kingdom's loss, my woeful banishment could all but answer for that peevish brat? Can curses pierce the clouds and enter heaven? Why then, give way, dull clouds, to my quick curses. If not by war, by surfeit, die your king, as ours by murder to make him a king. Edward, thy son, which now is Prince of Wales, for Edward, my son, which was Prince of Wales, die in his youth by thy like untimely violence. Myself a queen, for me that was a queen, outlive thy glory, like my wretched self. Long may thou live to wail thy children's loss and see another as I see thee now, decked in thy rights, as thou art stalled in mine. Long die thy happy days before thy death, and after many lengthened hours of grief, die neither mother, wife, nor England's queen. Rivers and Dorset, you were standers by, and so wast thou, Lord Hastings, when my son was stabbed with bloody daggers. God, I pray him that none of you may live your natural age, but by some unlooked accident cut off.